Mumbai doctor catches COVID thrice. A 26-year-old frontline worker, Dr. Srushti Halari, who served at the Mulund COVID Center, has tested positive for COVID 3 times in a row since July 2020. Incidentally, the last 2 infections occurred in a matter of months when Dr. Halari was mostly at home focusing on her post-graduation preparations and being fully vaccinated.